Meeting of the Cambridge City Council will now come to order.
We go to Mr. Bercaw.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I'm Roy Bercaw. I live on Prescott Street. I'm the Secretary General of the American Heterosexual Association. It's also known as AHA. I'm also a member of the American Legion, and I'm a member of the Columbia University Alumni Association, which is also known as CUA. I want to speak tonight on resolution number 77, congratulating the Cambridge Peace Commission. You have the name wrong. It's legally, it's the Cambridge Nuclear War and Peace Commission. And what I want to suggest that in this this day of dangerous nations gathering materials to create nuclear weapons, I think that the city manager should transfer some funds from one of the ordinary expense accounts into the special travel and cuisine account to enable the director of the Nuclear War and Peace Commission to travel to North Korea to continue her successful efforts preventing nuclear war here in Cambridge, and maybe she could prevent nuclear war in other parts of the world. I also want to speak on policy order number 17, I think it is. We had a lot of people down here from the Pemberton Market, and policy order number 17 has to do with trying to decrease the amount of trans fats in food served in Cambridge restaurants. Well, the Pemberton Market, who's been here for many years, has been selling food products with trans fats in them, and they're doing it today as I speak. And I think something should be done about that, and somebody should investigate the sale of trans fats at the Pemberton Market, not only what they want to do with the building there. I also want to speak on, let's see what else, policy order number 8, and about the recommendations for an appropriate process that would solicit general qualities for a new police commissioner. And I want to suggest that I don't think, if historical policy in this city is any measure, that citizen opinion is appropriate for anything going on in the government. I mean, everybody discourages public comment and citizen input to all kinds of government activities here. I also want to speak on policy order number 1 regarding the appointment of some kind of organization to address the biotech and business communities. The biotech exposition in May of 2007 is coming to Boston. And perhaps the city can have some of the biotech companies that are producing new products here in the city to put on display some genetically modified people. I also want to speak on the policy order number 12 about reducing the amount of use of gas by Cambridge drivers, gasoline, I assume, and that we should brainstorm other methods to reward citizens. All we have to do is try to get them to drive less. That would really be helpful.
Mr. Bercaw, your time expired. You could wrap up.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you.